Hi, we're going about the last piece left to this puzzle. Well, this is the original picture. It's got 750 pieces in this.
Oof.
It took me approximately a month to make this all.
4 weeks.
Yeah, about. And, well...
Let's have a look at it.
This is the whole thing. I don't know how much it is in length. Probably a meter to maybe 55 centimeters or something.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here's the last piece of it going in.
Hang
there
in.
We go.
Oh, well, now it's... Where is it?
Okay, this is the last piece. Here we go.
Right.
And there it goes. In.
Hey, look. Hey, there you go.
Yeah,
it's
so this is the puzzle complete, and this is the original.
You put that down beside it. Yeah, there you go.
Only
that's the original.
Stand.
And there's the thing, and there's a whole...
Picture of the
puzzle.
Running horses. Now we have to glue this and frame it. Hi, this is my new jigsaw puzzle I'm going to be doing. This is a golden eagle flying over Canada.
Okay.
I think it's north or something.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here's the closer view of it.
Have a look, closer view. Okay. Then you've got all the pieces.
This is all the pieces. It contains about 1,000 pieces in
pieces.
Jeez. It's going to take me about maybe a month or two to make this all
and it's going to eventually look like...
It can eventually look at like my earlier puzzle.
That's
about
the one you
running
did.
Horses. I already started gluing it.
That was what it looked like. That's the picture. And then there's the actual puzzle fully made there. So then we're going to be doing this one. A big eagle flying over mountains in America. There's all the pieces. And Ellie, you're going to get it all done within a week?
No.
We'll come back in a week with the camera and see if you've got it finished.
Yeah, we can see how much we get through it.
Okay,
bye-bye.